I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. That is a quiet weather picture Wednesday afternoon. During the morning, there were some thunderstorms that went by north of us. They pushed an outflow boundary to the metro. You may have felt the nice little northeast breeze at lunchtime, but then it went back to the north, hot, sunny, breezy for the afternoon. Now, there's a front out through central Nebraska. There's a weak little upper-level disturbance that went by across the Dakotas into Minnesota, and not a lot of push here to get the front going. So a couple of scattered thunderstorms are possible, but nothing looks really great as far as stormy weather. Yet the Storm Prediction Center has got a big area with a slight risk of severe weather from Minnesota and Wisconsin back down through Nebraska into western Kansas.